Why is migraine trigger management so difficult, and how Migraine Buddy can help? The objective of trigger management is to reduce the frequency, duration, and intensity of migraine attacks. But trigger management is not only about drinking enough water and maintaining a sleep routine. It is far more complex. Depending on your own profile, each person needs a different management plan. There is no one-size-fits-all strategy for triggers management. Let's look at common misconceptions regarding triggers. Migraine symptoms are not triggered by only one risk factor. In reality, you are exposed to a sum of risk factors that accumulate over time. At some point, this will trigger the symptoms. The theoretical migraine threshold represents the level of risk exposure your brain receptors can tolerate before getting upset. Below the threshold, you won't experience symptoms, but above the threshold, you will. Trigger management is about limiting your exposure or building resistance to these risk factors. Now that we understand what trigger management is, the challenge is to know where you should start. Ideally, you want to start with a trigger that has the greater impact, is easy to define and quantify, can be anticipated, can be avoided, is easy to build resistance to. This is ideal. Unfortunately, the ideal differs for every one of us. The only way to identify the best plan for you is to have experience. Take your neurologist, for example. Most neurologists consult around 500 migraine patients per year over 20 years. Because of this experience, they can identify patterns and personalize your treatment plan to your patient profile. But we can help you too. Migraine Buddy has analyzed trigger data from over 19 million migraine attacks in the last 7 years. In comparison, that represents 6,000 years of consultation practice. Our users have reported more than 10,000 different triggers, and we have identified over 25,000 key trigger combinations. Because of this experience, we are now able to offer you a customized trigger management plan in the form of our new triggers report. The report will help you maximize your chances of improvement by rating all of your potential triggers with a trigger improvement score. The greater the improvement score, the higher your chances of success if you focus on this trigger. The improvement score takes into account the five dimensions playing a major role in determining the chances of success of a trigger management plan. Those are: similar users got successful results when focusing on this trigger, easy to define and quantify, easy to anticipate, easy to avoid, and possibility to build resistance. Some triggers have a big impact on your migraine if you're often exposed to it, if you're very sensitive to it, and if this trigger is likely to expose you to other risk factors, what we call the domino effect. Let's take the example of alcohol. If you drink a glass of wine, not only is alcohol a risk factor in of itself for many, it is also likely to expose you to other risks such as disturbed sleep, food cravings, emotional ups and downs, skipping sports, and others. If we eliminate this trigger, you might also reduce your exposure to other risks at the same time and get better results. The next dimension is how easy it is to define and quantify the trigger. Let's look at sensitivity to high fructose corn syrup as an ingredient in food and drinks. What is risky for you? Any amount of high fructose corn syrup, which means you definitely have to exclude it from your diet, or more than 2 grams in 12 hours, which means you have to spend time and effort hunting for often unreliable nutritional information and calculate your intake quantity and timings. Another example is strong smell, which is very hard to define or quantify. The harder it is to define and quantify the trigger, the harder it is to succeed at managing the trigger. The next dimension is how difficult it is to anticipate the next exposure to this trigger. Some trigger categories are easier to predict than others: weather, exams, cycles. But others, such as food, stress, or pain, are quite unpredictable, unless your life is as regular as clockwork. The easier to anticipate, the higher the improvement score. If you can anticipate it, it is great. If you can't avoid it, it's not ideal either though. Great examples of easy to anticipate but harder to avoid risks are weather-related triggers. On the other hand, loud noise from a neighboring firework or street concert can be relieved using noise-canceling headsets. The last dimension is about how difficult it is to build resilience to this trigger. Building resilience means reducing your sensitivity to this risk factor. For example, it is not easy nor advisable to try to build resilience to alcohol. But there are methods and therapies to help build emotional resilience or resistance to stress, such as meditation, sport, deep breathing, etc. The easier it is to build resilience, the better the improvement score. If you want to receive your customized trigger management plan, join MB+. The first ever report is available from August 4th onwards to all subscribers. To receive your report every month, make sure you record at least 3 attacks or trigger information using the Migraine Buddy app. To subscribe to Migraine Buddy Plus, click on the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Give a thumbs up if you liked the video, and don't hesitate to subscribe to our channel for more content about migraines. See you inside the app.